Fast food chain McDonald's taking a lot of heat after reportedly revealing its new paper straws are not recyclable. The company rolled out the straws to over 1,000 of its restaurants in Europe in an effort to be more eco-friendly. But according to a new UK report, an internal company memo says they are not yet ready to be recycled. Meanwhile, a company spokesman says the straw's material can be recycled, but its current thickness makes it difficult to do so for waste providers.